Kuzmenko. Kuzmenko into the corner, and they score again. Kuzmenko drove to the net, and it was Tatome on the rebound, and the Flames have jumped out here with three unanswered goals to take charge of this one, and it was the rookie, Pelletier.
The interference on the goaltender. The puck ends up going in. I didn't get a good look on how, but he felt it was interference on him. Pelletier drove through the net. Vasilevsky actually stops him with the paddle of the stick because they just take it right through the paint. But then again, the coverage on the loose puck ends up being, it's Kuzmenko driving through, and then Pelletier, the puck comes right to him. He makes the right shot. Vasi doesn't even see that one until it's too late. But Vasi's upset. He went right to the referee. See, there's the play. Vasi makes the play. He makes the stop. And now the guy has come into the crease, into his area. Now the question was,